Big Soldier back in this bit though, man. Y'all know what's going on, man. Just to got there, clear up all the lame shit that happened yesterday, man. You know, all the little lame man blogs and shit. They trying to paint pictures and shit, man. You know, that's really just the rap game, man. It's a bunch of motherfuckers trying to paint a picture and shit. Until niggas like me step in that motherfucker, man. But you know, one thing about it, man. Yesterday, I came to revolt. To network. I got invited. I ain't pay for shit. One thing to nip that shit in the bud, all y'all little Barbie fans and shit. Y'all been out of my shit talking about nigga paid to go see a little nigga. I ain't paid to go do shit. I went to go network, meet my nigga P. Diddy got now. I'm trying to got now chop it up with Sean now, man. Y'all motherfucking tripping out. I hear the men name. Yeah, this the nigga that got down been telling me to got them fuck my grandma, fuck my folks, fuck my auntie and all. What he gonna do when he see me and I better have my blicky on me and shit. That lame ass shit.
Goofy, goofy gang, goofy, goofy, goofy gang, boom. Goofy, goofy gang, goofy, goofy, goofy gang. You can see the diamonds in my pinky ring. You can see the diamonds in my fucking chain. Still screaming out, Shmoola ain't a fucking thing. Still screaming out, Racky ain't a fucking thing. Still screaming out, Gus ain't a fucking thing. Goofy, goofy gang, goofy, goofy, goofy gang. Boom, 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 boom. You know where it is, man. It's your boy OG Product, bringing up the dish in that Garrison News. You know the schlingo, trap, meow, cut it later. Fuck, good morning, get shmool as we should. Aw, man, goddamn, things make it go. Talk nice, mama. Anyway, man, we out here fooling and fraud on mine. Pretty sad shit, mine. Blip, bow. Boom, 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 boom. People, trust. So the homeboy, right, the rapper one, who goes by the name of Lil Soldier, not Lil Soldier, L-I-L, it's L-U-H, Lil Soldier. So as you can see, homeboy is giving y'all the boom facts of what really went down when he met his ops, he met his opposition face to face, like they was live on Jimmy Fallon, like they was live on Yersinio Hall show. Pre-game slime, keep up my G, up top. So once Lil Soldier found out, you know, why Bien Yamir, he's going to be heavy in attendance. He's going to pass through his constituents to put on a light show and give his fans an epic turn up. So as you could pre, Lil Soldier started loading up the chopper like it was December 31st. While homeboy was doing road, heading to turn up, heading to the motherfucking light show, strapped up like a terrorist flight. So homeboy was saying, man, he was going to address YBN Namir pretty much for all the fuckboy antics homeboy was doing on social network. So a few of the shmon them was like, yo, my G, you want us to ban his constituents with you? Homie was like, ban his constituents? Are you dumb, da dum 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 da dum dum dumb? Like, I'm a top crook. I'm a top crocodile. Look at this greeny ass nigga. Homeboy is a weird shmon. Homeboy is a gyal clone. His girlfriend done turned him out. Homeboy is a walking goofy. And besides, it's like taking candy from a baby. Homeboy arms is like the same size of a Purdue chicken. Homeboy arms is like two spaghetti stick before being cooked. So this should be an easy rundown. This should be an easy drill. So as you could pre, homeboy, he attended the turn up. Homeboy was in front row. Homeboy was in VIP section. So a lot of people think that homeboy was going to shot up the club like Lil Del 900. But it looks like homeboy was critiquing homeboy tune. Homeboy looked like he was at a listening party. Homeboy looked it like he was a fan in a real life. Come on.
It's okay.
You don't understand, like, I'm like stuck your life. Like, you don't understand.
It's
like,
good, it's good.
Come on, Aaron. I'm sorry. You're so fucking fine. Like,
So as you could pre, beloved, Lil Soulja is glit. But it's levels when it comes down to this music shit. YB and Amir is in a whole different league. This is where OG Product, man. Y'all know the motherfucking Schlingo, fool. Never fought on mine. Boom, 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 boom.